Now, welcome back. And you don't have to jump on a plane to experience the flavours of South Africa.
Chef Aaron Mendes is here with a recipe for a popular street food with the most unusual name I've heard. Welcome back, Warren.
Thank you.
What is it called?
It's called Bunny Chow.
Alrighty. Any bunnies in it?
There are no bunnies in it, and there are never any bunnies in it.
No bunnies were harmed.
No bunnies were harmed. But it's just the name for a beautiful South African dish where you get a curry served, instead of with some rice and on a plate, you get it served in hollowed out loaf of bread.
Okay.
Curry sandwich.
So, yeah, exactly.
That sounds exciting.
Yeah. And right. So it's a very heavily spiced curry. So
how do we start?
This is a recipe which is from Durban, so in the south or kind of southeast of South Africa. A lot of big Indian population there, lots of big spicy curries. Mm. But a lot of the curries are very simple to make.
Okay.
Right.
And so this one here, got some onions that have cooked down in the secret ingredient curry leaves. So if you can always get these, they're going to be incredibly fragrant. If you just smell them, Ange there as well, they like give a big punch.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
And then lots of spice.
So you don't chop them, you just whack them in.
No, whack them in. They kind of cook down beautifully.
Yeah, right.
And I then like it, some spice.
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
Potatoes. And the great thing about this one, you dump everything in at the same time. So
okay.
The chicken goes in as well. Raw like that. You're not right browning off the chicken. I know that doesn't look entirely beautiful right now.
No bunnies, but there is
no
chicken.
Bunnies, but there is raw chicken. It does cook, don't worry. It's not raw chicken. And then you cook that off, and we're going to cook that for about 30 to 40 minutes.
Live for you now on television.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah. You just wait there. And what does happen after those 30 minutes is you get this gloriously rich curry.
Oh, that's
curry.
What we're used to.
Look at that.
So if you don't like chicken, like Angela Bishop, can you try it, Nelson?
I didn't make a veggie version for you today.
That's
but in South Africa, when you get this dish, you order either a half bunny or a quarter bunny. So a half bunny means you get half a loaf of bread.
Yes.
For one person.
So bun, like a bun.
Exactly. And you get a vegetarian version, it usually has beans in it. The normal version either has chicken.
So how do you whack it in the bread?
So what we do here, we have the magic of quarter loaf of bread. Tristan, here's your cutlery, because there is no cutlery in South Africa when you eat this bunny chow.
All right.
So you eat with your hands.
You eat with your hands. There is no cutlery. You
what about your mouth? Do you, keep your mouth open?
I've got some paper towel there for you.
Right on.
Yeah, you don't need...
So you just get the gizzards of the bread out.
Exactly. Get the gizzards out, and then curry goes in.
Oh, wow.
And you serve it in here. And, Ange, do you mind squeezing in these lemons into
this
relish here?
Yep.
And so it's always served...
So the lemon goes on this.
Lemon goes into there.
Yep, easy.
And so...
And that's just some cucumber and carrot, yeah?
Exactly.
Little mini cucumbers.
And so we go...
Babies!
Curry in here. And as you eat the curry, you work your way down through the bread. And this isn't meant to be a pretty dish, okay?
This is so good.
You got your curry in there, and then we toss this together, and you've got this kind of little fresh relish. Tristan, do you like chilies?
I love them.
Okay, well, they're going in as well.
Whack those in.
Chilies in too.
And get rid of the taste of carrots and cucumber.
Okay, and then you top it with this relish on over here to give you a bit of freshness. And then that is bunny chow. You have the rest of that bread that you eat along with it, and you work your way down. You go through the curry, you get the bread soaked in there, all the flavour.
You would even get kiddies eating that, I reckon, because it's exciting and interesting.
If there's any left from me, come here. This is great. I absolutely love this. Tell us about your new show, mate.
Yeah, you've got a new show. How exciting.
Here on Channel 10, of course, so on the 6th of August. It's 10 episodes around South Africa. And look, it is hot. It's a curry, Tristan. Well,
I didn't expect that.
Yeah, I'm sorry the curry's not cold. Anyway, the show's around beautiful South Africa.
It's beautiful.
10 episodes, meeting incredible people along the way, going around the whole country from the bush into the big cities and just eating and cooking a lot of glorious food. So this is kind of a little bit of a taster. And if you are in Sydney this weekend, next weekend on the 30th of July, you can come down and have a bit of a taste of all the dishes at the Argyle. Just look at my link on Instagram and you can come down.
Have you been to Europe as well?
I have been to Europe.
Eating your way around the world.
Eating my way around the world, but I think, to be honest, I know I sound biased, but the food is a lot tastier in South Africa than it is in Europe.
I tell you, if this is any
more flavour, there's
definitely
more punch, there's more heat.
Now, we did ask this before. For those like me who have a problem with chicken, what else could you put in this curry?
Lamb, or if you wanted, instead of that chicken there, just put a can of cannellini beans or chickpeas or something like that, and it'll be beautiful.
Put the chicken in it. If you don't put the chicken in it, you're cheating yourself. This is absolutely gorgeous. Don't even change. Just change how you eat. If you are a vegetarian, put chicken in it. Eat it.
Boy, look, for more delicious recipes, check Warren out on Instagram at Warren Mendes. Warren, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
For joining us.
This is gorgeous.
Okay,
good. I'm going with the full bunny.
The rest of it.
I'm going with the full bunny next time.